Hey guys, welcome to a brand new episode of Undead Empire Game. This is Brian with Saints Row, and yeah, you heard the lady. Pilsen's under attack, so let's go kick some Carnale's ass. And afterwards, we gotta save Johnny, because Johnny Gat got gut. And God isn't taken, not God isn't killed. Fuck.
Jesus! I know where I'm not wanted!
just went. Ah!
You think it'll work?
It has to. Sit down, son. We got a way to rescue Johnny.
The shit Johnny said about Warren and Tanya really got to Tony. Now the only time she's allowed out of his sight is when she's checking on the rebuilding of the recording studio.
Every day that bitch gets driven to the construction site in a limo, then sneaks off to get a freak on with Warren before she goes back home to Tony. While she's busy sucking cock, you deal with the chauffeur and take his place. When she's done wiping her mouth, she'll have you drive her back. Once you're at Tony's, it's all up to you.
Please bring Johnny back. Just don't tell him I was worried.
Hello, Miss Winters.
Is Warren here?
He's in the back.
Keep the car running. Knowing Warren, I should be back shortly.
Thank you.
some time to kill before Tony expects me back. Might as well do a little shopping. I can't believe Luz is still wearing last season's heels. So, Warren called me Aisha again today. Can you believe that? King is still blaming me for losing prom court. Anthony better have killed Gat by the time I get home. King really should start listening. This should only take a minute. Stop by Friendly Fire. I'd like to pick something up for Tony. King really should start listening to Warren. Warren and Anthony are both so clueless. King has to learn to get with the times. You know, sometimes I just want to say fuck it all and go to Hollywood, you know? I wonder if they gift wrap.
Hey, player. We got a problem. Some of Troy's crew didn't hear the plan and decided they were gonna hit Tanya when she was in her limo. These are our boys, and I don't want them getting hurt.
People!
Take me back to 707 Springfield. It's the Saints! Good job. Remind me to give you a tip.
Learn to drive!
Get rid of them! Are you trying to get me killed?
Watch where you're driving!
I better tell Tony about this. Don't you fuck!
Hey, not to be pushy or nothing, But how about you get me out of this fucking chair? About fucking time you got here. Where's Green? That's much better. Now, I heard Green say that he's got some heavy shit in the back. I'll have some of our boys roll on over and bring the hardware back to the crib.
I know he's your friend, Joseph, but I will not let that Nimrod ruin my plans.
Your plans?
Our plans.
Look, Donnie may be a little flaky, but he always steps up at the end.
I certainly hope so.
Lynn and I got this shit down.
This should be compelling.
All right, kids, check this shit out. So we lost the parts the buyers wanted, and there's no way another shipment like that is gonna roll through here again anytime soon. Lynn and I did the math, and there are a couple of key cars that we can strip down to get the parts we need.
See what I tell you? This guy's a fucking genius. I'm gonna go get the boys ready.
So your plan is to go steal cars. You really know how to think outside the box, Donnie.
Don't talk to him like that.
I'll take your advice to heart.
It's not advice.
A threat? How refreshing.
Listen up, you old f-
Lynn, don't worry about it.
Shut up, Donnie.
You were saying...
I was about to tell you to go fuck yourself.
And here I thought we were bonding.
Let's go, Donnie.
That's probably the smartest thing you've said all day.
Stopping those hijackings really fucked things up for the Rollers. They got a whole list of cars that they're planning on jacking. Make sure they can't find what they're looking for.
Use the treadmill.
That was the best.
I'll do this myself. getting away with that.
I gotta wait stop. To see what you do next.
Stopping those hijackings really fucked things up for the Rollers. They got a whole list of cars that they're planning on jacking. Make sure they can't find what they're looking for.
Take you out myself.
Ah. God, I don't want to die here. Ah.
Get your ass out here! To get wasted.
That's too close.
Oh.
I got this.
Donnie, slow down. Don't worry about it. It wasn't your fault. I know you are. It's okay. Just relax, man. Yeah, you do that. Later. Fuck!
That was productive.
That's the second time the Saints fucked us!
Three times, if you count the attack on the garage. Quite a coincidence.
What do you mean?
Well, let's think. The same four people knew about those jobs. If I didn't sell us out, and you didn't sell us out, who else is there?
Donnie? Donnie may not like it when things get messy, but there's no way he'd turn on me.
Which brings us to...
Lynn.
Bravo.
This is gonna be a bitch to explain to Donnie.
Luckily, you're not going to.
What do you mean?
Please, you're too attached to the boy. I'll handle this.
I don't give a shit what you do to Lynn, but you better not hurt Donnie.
Of course, Joseph. I'll keep that in mind.
Thank God I was at the spa.
What a frightful mess!
Well, that's gonna have to be it for this episode, guys. We are officially out of respect. So next time around, we'll probably do some side jobs, build our rep back up, so we can keep this train moving on. Thanks for watching. We'll see what happens next week. Catch you then.